Hi, staff. We found an error in the default settings in your gradebook that needs changing. So if you go into any of your courses, if you could go to the Grades tab, and from the drop-down menu, choose Course Grade Settings. Once the page loads, just scroll down to the very bottom where you see Hide Totals if they contain hidden items. If you could change that to Show Totals Excluding Hidden Items, and then press Save Changes, they'll fix everything we need. Thank you very much.